Hello and welcome back, Donkey Gang, it's Donkey Day here, and today we're playing 7 Days to Die on the Dr. Z. What's the throw button?
Q.
Yeah, Q.
And he's trying to block off our fortress.
So much wood. We will survive.
He's trying to block off the fortress so we don't die. Pretty sure we're still gonna die. I wonder if they can spawn inside.
I doubt that. That would be too unfair.
Okay, so the only new thing I can make is a spiked club. How do I do that? I don't know. Why can't I make a pickaxe? Did you find out how to make stone yet?
Yeah, you put it in the middle thing. You just put one block of, like, any stone, any rock, any cinder
block. Do you have any
stone?
Can you bring some up?
I'm using it to make wall.
Oh. So I think if I can
ages.
Make a stone, I can make a pickaxe. I'll just come down and do it. Does this light ever work? No, you just use it as a weapon, really? It doesn't need a battery. What's that? Oh, it's safe.
It's like nighttime now.
Yeah. I have a torch, but it won't turn on.
Might need batteries for
What's in this safe? Oh my god, another sniper rifle, SMG, and a sort of shotgun. You can take... Well, let's leave the other stuff in there. We can keep stuff in this, so... Let's use, like, the stuff upstairs as our storage.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Is that water?
Yeah.
We have water!
Yeah, so I'll keep the ships in there. Seeing as it's weird when we die. Sometimes we don't get our stuff back. Hunting rifle, SMG.
I think you can actually craft stuff whilst you're doing other things. Like, you just put it in your crafting and you wait.
Scrap brass.
Alright.
I've taken the fridge. The fridge is gonna be my stuff.
I think I've completed my task. I'm just collecting all the rocks.
Let's just put as much food as I can there. Paper, books, cloth, painkillers I probably need.
I think I've, like, made this place safe. I think I did it. Didn't think I was gonna make it, but... As long as we don't make too much noise, I think they won't come near us. Making too much noise!
So much, don't make so much noise, I'm like... opening everything. Call me, you're gonna eat your cornbread.
Oh, whilst I'm crafting, I'm making noise.
So dull. The fridge upstairs is where I put on my stuff.
Okay.
I think I just heard a zombie.
Oh, that's right, these are windows. Windows are weak.
Pick up bits of cars. Oh, that's you.
Wait, where am I? Oh, there.
Right in front of me.
I'm like covering this window up.
I'm gonna go upstairs and watch from the roof. There's weapons in the safe upstairs.
Okay.
Guns. Let's see. Is anyone around?
I lost a ton of loot when I disconnected it.
Oh my god. I can see a guy inside our place trying to get out. Which means they must spawn inside.
Well, at least he won't get a reinforcements. Alright, well, I'll block up.
We need torches. We need, like, a light source. I can make a lump of clay.
Lump of clay! Look at it glow!
Wooden club. Guessing... Oh, I gave you all my wood. Scrap iron door. I'm guessing it's just like that. Yep.
There's still places to search inside. I'm surprised you haven't, like, taken everything.
Because I went upstairs. I thought I was gonna die.
I still think I'm gonna die. If they're spawning inside, it's not fair. I guess I'm not allowed to have a base this big. Where is he? He's not there anymore.
How come doors are like this?
Are you making doors?
Yeah. It's like this. That's how they work.
I've run out of blocks to block things up with.
I can't place this. That was a waste.
Scrap iron can be made into... scrap iron!
Yeah, I did that a few times. Why? What do I do with bullet casing?
Okay, watch out, there's a few spikes in some of the doorways because I couldn't completely fix them.
Scrap brass! Scrap iron wall. How did I make that?
Is there any, like, ladders that come to the top of this building?
No, I hope not.
Oh, there's a staircase.
Oh, yeah. There's a staircase, and there's two staircases. One indoor and one out the front.
Okay, we've got to use our knives in that time. I think that's probably the best.
Did you put a bed down?
Not yet.
You should probably do that. Reinforced metal siding. Iron wall. Let's see what that looks like.
It's a bit scary.
What did I just make? Scrap iron wall. You can make walls. Scrap iron.
Yeah, oh, that's right, yeah. What about that?
Still can't make a pickaxe.
Okay, there we go. Nice inside.
Do I need a block off the top of my stairs?
Huh?
Do I need a block off the top of my stairs?
How do you make iron walls again?
It's like six in a line, 3x3.
Who just wants me to make more scrap iron?
3x3.
Oh, 3x3. Oh. Okay, I'm not... That should be really strong.
Yeah. What does a short iron pipe do?
You don't actually have to watch it craft.
You can craft other things? Because when I did that,
You can't craft other things. You can walk around whilst it's crafting.
Oh, that's weird.
I don't think it's meant to do that, but... Oh. Why is there a zombie in our walls? I spent so much time on that wall.
Good.
I think stone walls are probably the best way to go. Like, look how thick they look pretty strong. At least this will limit the amount of zombies that can be in here.
I know. Well, it's like 4 in the morning, so it's nearly daytime.
Okay.
You can go and loot all the garbage.
There's lights. There's lights in here.
Oh.
How are they being powered? Who knows?
Magic lights. Oh, Mako juice. Oh, yucca juice. That's like all I'm living on.
Juice.
The juice of yucca.
Ah, okay, so you keep weapons in the fridge.
Yeah, I kept everything in the fridge.
Whoops, I just pressed R.
Oh my god. Why would you do that?
Oh dear. Stick. Apparently, yours sharpened sticks. Okay, I'm not mixing my sticks with your sticks. You just sharpen them all.
Yeah, by accident.
Oh, closing things and opening things makes so much noise. Alright, now this is the usual stuff I'm used to. Everything empty.
Oh my god!
That has caught. They're coming.
Oh my god, the whole roof just fell off.
We are so gonna get some zombies from that.
I was just like walking along the roof and it just goes and the whole fucking roof just fell off. No, no, only
maybe
survived.
Maybe we shouldn't walk up here.
Because I've landed on this thing. Oh, I'm so scared now, it's gonna break more. I'm just gonna wait on the air conditioning duct until day.
Just come off the air conditioning duct before you fall.
Yeah, but I'm scared if I walk on the roof, more of it will fall.
Just come on, that's something, that thing of damage has been done. That makes such a big vibration.
Oh, I should have.
I said careful. Come upstairs, careful of the spikes though. Careful of the spikes.
What spikes?
The spikes are oh no, it must be other stairs.
Oh my god! Well, nothing's here. Yay!
I'm gonna make it a little bit harder for them to just walk straight up the stairs. They're gonna have to walk around. We'll have to walk around too. But I think that's fine.
That was so freaky, I can't believe that fell.
So, is this your bed up here?
Yeah, don't touch it.
Just relax.
Because I think if you do that, it resets my spawn.
There we go. Besides that one zombie, I don't think there's too many others out here.
I can't see any. I can't even see that one zombie.
I killed him.
Oh.
Because when you dropped that thing, he went running towards us. Sun's coming up soon.
Yes!
They're like destroying our beautiful base.
I can't believe the whole roof just fell.
Oops. I swear I'm like deleting things. But, oh, there we go, just dropped them.
Yeah, that's what I was doing as well. Please don't fall!
What are you doing up there?
I don't want to get to the top. I'm so scared of walking now.
There's not many. I don't think there's any zombies in sight. I think we've made this base be safe.
I wonder what would happen if I jumped.
Don't jump, you'd die.
No, I mean, just jumped up.
What would happen if I hit it with my axe?
I'm safe. I'm safe. Oh my god, I'm safe. Come up here, we're safe here.
Totally.
Oh wait, what's that noise? When the sun comes up? The music and the
I can hear it.
Oh. Wellity, wellity, wellity. Look who fell down and died.
I fell through that. You may want to be careful.
That's exactly where I fell and died.
You died?
Oh. No, I didn't die. Because I'm not a quitter. There's a rabbit.
And all my stuff's gone. Wait, maybe my backpack's up there.
You fell down that little stairwell downstairs. Alright, that's it for today. This has been Unky J and Ultrazine from UnkyGaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it. And we'll see you next time. Bye! Did you find yourself?
No.
Oh, it's so nice in our house. Oh, so comfortable watching TV by the fire. Why do you have those chairs?
Oh yeah. Well, the book isn't the greatest fuel, I guess.
So nice. It's you.
Chair.